at the solid from the top to obtain the top view as shown